famous names in lifting, the determined Mark Huster, the 30-year-old from Germany. Barcelona 7th when he was unknown, silver in Atlanta, world bronze. He's now become a movie actor as well as a weightlifter. 94 world champion. When he's not lifting, he's in downhill skiing just for fun. Mark Huster, opening lift, 172.5. Dimas, his great rival, not in yet. 380.25 pounds. Tremendously fast, quick lifter, great showman. And the battles he's had with Dimas over the years is one of the great stories of weightlifting. There's another one on tonight. This is the new world champion, Shahin Nazarenia, in the Iranian Air Force. Recovered from a right knee injury. And his first lift, 175. 385.75, nearly 28 stone. He's one of the big threats to the Huster-Dimas battle for gold. And a big one in my book. Just 24. He is the heaviest man in the competition, so he's got to outlift Huster and Dimas. He's already opening up on his personal best, and is he asked too much? The right elbow for the world champion. That was a trying to equal his personal best in his opening lift, and that is bad news for the Iranian lifter. Nearly 28 stone he was trying to lift. You can see the weight of the bar. Look, this is only the snatch. And look, it's already bending, and that went there. That's the world champion. Had a terrible start to these Olympic Games. The Greeks start to wave because here comes their hero. Piros Dimas, born Albania. The story for him started in Barcelona when he was virtually unknown and he won the gold medal. A great battle with Huster. He became famous in Atlanta. That's Christos Iakovou, the famous Greek coach. Famous in Atlanta when he won gold again. Trying to become a legend in Sydney 2000. He's trying to equal the record of the great Suleiman Oglu. 3 golds in a row. Ask for quiet. 175 on the bar to open with. He has done 180. 385.75 pounds for one of the great theatrical characters of this theatrical sport. He's got 3 seconds, 2 seconds to start it, 1 second. I think he's blocked out. He's clocked out. He wasn't in time, the 30-second buzzer went. He was composing himself, but there's a big story. As an Eadsy, holds the record in the snatch lifting this class, and a bit of a shock for him when he came out at 175, quite 6 kilograms below his record, and couldn't lift it. He's got to lift this one. He must do one in the snatch, the clean and jerk, to come later, his weaker lift. Yes, that's better. What was he doing the first time? Out in the weighing room and the warm-up room, they wait, but on stage, Dimas, this is the moment. If he doesn't lift this, he's out of these Olympic Games. 2 failures at 175. And he's got it at last. For relief, he looks around as to say, what was I doing before? But his progress has been interrupted. He can't build anymore. That's his only lift successfully here, 175. Huster has still got 2 lifts. Shakoyan has lifted it. Khachatryan has lifted it. The Greek plan for Dimas going for 3 golds in a row has been interrupted. Nazarenia, the Iranian, has withdrawn from the competition. The world champion will not be coming out again with that elbow injury and his very first attempt trying to lift 175. So one of the big threats to the Huster-Dimas battle is gone. The world champion of Iran is out of it. Huster 177 and a half for his final lift. He's got 172 and a half counting. Dimas has 175 counting. This is Huster's last lift. He's failed once at this weight. He's got to get ahead of Dimas. He's heavier. Equal his personal best if he does it, and he does it on the stage. He's ahead. I told you, he said, and I think he's probably pointing to the weighing room, and Dimas is inside there. They're great friends, and this is going to be a great battle. Last lift in the snatch. As you can see, failed at 175, then lifted it, and now trying to go for 180 to lead at the halfway stage. And this is the best snatch lifter in the world at this 85 kilogram. George Azanidze, European champion, to lead from Huster and Shakoyan. Dimas will be fourth if Azanidze lifts this, with a clean and jerk to decide it. If he doesn't lift this, he's fifth. And he's first. First after the snatch, the world record holder coming good on the Olympic stage. Azanidze of Georgia, who carried the flag in the opening ceremony, hopes to have in the gold medal round his neck tonight, but a lot of work to do in the clean and jerk. He has a 2.5 kilogram advantage over Mark Huster of Germany, then Shakoyan, the Armenian list for Australia, and Dimas in fourth place. There's some work to be done yet in this one. Well, the Australians